Well, and turning now to this I-Team update, a former high-ranking member of the NOPD will not be returning to a leadership role in the force. Now, the I-Team previously reported that Louis Dabdoub, head of the security for Entergy New Orleans, would be loaned to the NOPD for a year to focus on the reserve division recruitment, training, and community relations. Dabdoub has been commander of the NOPD's volunteer reserve division since June of 2011. However, Police Chief Ronal Serpas recently announced that Dabdoub was stepping down from that post. Serpas wished him well, and no other details were given to us.